Honestly, I feel women should be celebrated every single day. I mean, make her feel respected and appreciated every day, not just on some special day.
To me, International Women's Day is a day for self-reflection. It makes me super humbled when I think back to how hard it was for some of us to get these basic rights that we take for granted today.
It's also a day which reminds us to consciously drive the agenda of gender parity.
Free awesome sponsored pizza and feeling good about yourself because people write good things about me.
Women's Day for me would be freedom to be yourself, freedom to be yourself without any inhibitions, without any subjugation, without any pressure, freedom to speak your mind. So essentially it is freedom of being you. Having said that, I don't think so the spirit of Women's Day could be contained in one day. Is something that should be practiced every day.
Pretty normal. And I think that's the best part, you know. Just because I'm a girl, I don't feel differently. You know, I'm not treated differently, be it in a good or a bad way. So, pretty normal, I guess.
Being surrounded by young female designers is a constant inspiration in itself.
The female colleagues working in Bizongo are pretty amazing. I love working with all of them. But then the male colleagues are also pretty awesome. I mean, I never had any discomfort in approaching a male or a female colleague. They're the same to me.
I'm a mother of an 8.5-year-old boy, and what energizes me is spending that time with my little boy, getting appreciation for the great work that I do, and sort of just upskilling myself at all points. Now that I look back, I think the very decision to join Bizongo was a great decision because it made it all happen for me.
She's a badass. So she has a boss-like personality. So she's very street smart. She's extremely competitive, extremely dependable. My first impression, I judged her pretty correctly in my first impression. So I thought, you know, she'll bring that kind of expertise that we needed in the team.
It's great. I think she's quite perspective. So whenever I have a point of view or any suggestion, we have a good understanding about it, and that makes for a very good collaboration. Like while working together also, it really makes a good team effort.
I think I was a very first female employee in the tech team. So that's why, because I have maintained that comfort for anyone who is coming new. So she shouldn't be feeling like we are less in numbers or anything like that.
So it didn't feel like I met her for the first time. She made the process less formal, and she is quite approachable, and she has a very positive vibe about herself.
That's nice. See, very frankly, although she's pretty new, but I was given that opportunity, you know, when I joined in PG, now I'm in BI. I was given that opportunity to do things on my own. When she came in, and you know, and when along with her other people came in, I tried to inculcate that in my team. So I think, I hope she likes it. I hope she, you know, grows in doing whatever she wants to do.
So my first impression of her was obviously her online portfolio. I was thoroughly impressed by the kind of work she had done, and when I interviewed her, I instantly felt that, you know, this is the person I'm looking for this particular role. I had to chase her down for 6 months before she said yes to joining the team, but it was completely worth it.
And that's really kind of her. Yeah, damn sweet. That's actually a very nice surprise.
So I feel it's awesome working in Bizongo. I think Bizongo has never, I've never felt any kind of discomfort or discrimination or anything like that while in Bizongo. I think it gives equal opportunities to everybody, be it, you know, regardless of your, you know, gender or religion or region you're coming from. So it's a breeding ground for equal opportunities.